In college hoops Saturday night, Alabama beat Clemson 89-82. Mark Sears at 23 for the Crimson Tide. Alabama faces off against UConn in the Final Four from Glendale, Arizona on April 6th.